Bars lineup, 9-8-2-5 at Oklahoma, 9-8 at the Best of Utah meet, and I had to fight for that right there. A little balance check.
Opening with the same release move, the Jaeger, nice handstand on the high bar, transitioning down to the low bar. She dismounts with a double layout. Nice control power, and right on top of that landing.
Well, that's nice to see, and you can tell it meant a lot to her as well. She was